Good morning, children. Hope all of you are fit and fine. So, let's start our GK class, okay? All of you take out page number 16. What is in page number 16? Let's discuss. You see, popular children movies. The picture has given below. You see, these are some popular children movies. No, movies means what? Film or cinema. So, children, all of you like to watch movies, am I right? But don't watch other movies. When you get free time, then you can watch some children movies, yes or no? Or some cartoon characters, okay? So, by watching some children movies, you see, by watching some children movies, your brain also should develop, okay? So, let's discuss about some, you see, some popular children movies. You see, number one, you see, number one, what is given here? Have you seen the cinema? Tare Zameen Par. I hope all of you have seen, no? And I have also, hope all of you have watched this Tare Zameen Par. And I have also watched many, many times Tare Zameen Par. This is very nice movies for children. So, if anybody have not watched these movies, I hope all of you will watch the movies. Those who have not watched the movies, you try to watch one time. It is very interesting and very beneficial for children. Okay. So, number two, you see. Number two. What is number two? Number two is I Am Kalam. Then, number three. This is number three. Number three is Roadside Romeo. Okay, next number four, Alice in Wonderland. Alice in Wonderland, and in bookstall also you will get this book, Alice in Wonderland. Okay, then number five, you see, number five is D, Kung Fu Panda. I hope all of you have watched these movies. This is very favorite movies for children. Next, you see number six. Number six is what? Number six is Footnut. Okay. Next, number seven. Number seven is what? Tangled. Number eight, you see. Pictures are not clear nicely, no? Okay, try to imagine yourself. You see, I have given here. I have shown you with a pencil. Okay, I have shown you with the pencil. You try to imagine. Pictures and names have not learned nicely. Number 8, you see. Peter Pan. Then, this is number 9. Number 9, you see, the water horse. Number 9 is water horse. Okay. Then, number 10 is what? Avatar. Avatar. Then, number 11. Number 11 is the Golden Campus. Okay. Then number 12 you see Shrek. Okay. So, all of you by heart the names of some children movies. Okay. So, have a nice day. Bye.